Sodor Superstars, this is your chance to get to know your island friends. You can learn Thomas's favorite saying, or a fun fact about James, or maybe you want to find out where Salty's favorite island spot is. Simply use the direction buttons to choose the friend that you would like to learn more about, and then press enter. Each superstar appears in a Percy's Chocolate Crunch episode, so once you become more familiar with each friend, make sure you check them out in the main feature. Or better yet, use your direction buttons to click on Other Starring Roles and push enter. Here you will find a list of other videos where your friends can be found. Have fun, and... Thomas is a cheeky, fussy engine who often gets into scrapes by being over-eager to do things best left to bigger and more sensible engines. As you can see, Thomas is blue. His favorite saying is, "I'm a really useful engine." You can catch him in many starring roles, including Thomas and Bertie's Great Race and Thomas Comes to Breakfast. But did you know that Thomas was given Annie and Clarabelle after helping with some troublesome trucks? Get to know him at his favorite island spot, the countryside, pulling Annie and Clarabelle. You can see Thomas in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Percy is the junior member of my principal team of engines. He's a very hard worker. As you can see, Percy is green. His favorite saying is, "Little engines can do big things." And he's often proving this to his island friends. You can catch him in many starring roles, including Thomas Percy and the Dragon, and Percy's Ghostly Trick. But did you know that Percy was brought to my railway when Gordon, James, and Henry went on strike? Get to know him better at his favorite island place, the seaside. You can see Percy in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Gordon is the senior member of my engine family, the fastest and the strongest, and he knows it. He has a good heart, but sometimes takes on jobs that are even too big for him. As you can see, Gordon is blue. You will often hear him saying, "I'm the fastest engine on the island," and you can catch him in many starring roles, including A Better View for Gordon and Gordon and the Gremlin. But did you know that Gordon was the first engine on Sodor to have the Queen as one of his passengers? Get to know him better at his favorite island spot, Gordon's Hill. You can see Gordon in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. In a railway family, Harold can hardly avoid having a high profile. He brings a welcome spot of dash to the quiet landscape whenever he appears, and it's often Harold I turn to when I need help from the skies. As you can see, Harold is white. His favorite saying is, "I'm off to the rescue." You can catch him in many starring roles, including Toby in the Flood and A Bad Day for Harold the Helicopter. But did you know that as far as we know, Harold has never flown anywhere outside of the island of Sodor? You will always see Harold soaring high in the sky. You can see Harold in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Henry is a long, fast engine with a thoroughbred look. And like all thoroughbreds, Henry tends to be highly strung and prone to illness. As you can see, Henry is green. His favorite saying is, "When it's raining outside, I like to stay in the sheds where it's nice and dry." You can catch him in many starring roles, including Henry and the Elephant and Something in the Air. Did you know that before his shape was changed, Henry needed special Welsh coal to create steam? You will often find Henry hanging out in the forest. You can see Henry in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. James is a medium-sized engine who likes to think of himself as a really splendid engine. He often boasts about his brass dome and scarlet paint. As you can see, James is red. As a matter of fact, his favorite saying is, "I'm a really splendid engine." And you can catch him in many starring roles, including James Goes Buzz Buzz and James Learns a Lesson. But did you know that James was once repaired with a bootlace? Get to know him better at his favorite island place, the Sodor Engine Wash. You can see James and other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Terence is an honest and hard-working tractor who has often been the subject of teasing from the engines because of his caterpillar wheels. As you can see, Terence is orange. His favorite saying is, "My caterpillar wheels can take me anywhere." You can catch him in many starring roles, including Terence the Tractor and Henry's Forest. But did you know that Terence and Thomas have been good friends ever since Terence pulled Thomas out of a snowdrift? If you're looking for him, search no further than the field. You can see Terence in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Duck is a cheerful and busy little engine who comes from the Great Western Railroad. He likes to prove how useful smaller engines can be, which sometimes leads him into trouble. As you can see, Duck is green. His favorite saying is, "We don't need diesels to help with the railway." You can catch him in many starring roles, including A Close Shave for Duck and All at Sea. But did you know that Duck's real name is actually Montague? Get to know him better at the harbor by the sea watching the sunset. You can see Duck in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Elizabeth is a beautifully restored vintage steam wagon who believes that roads are much better than rails. As you can see, Elizabeth is red. Her favorite saying is, "I'm not old, I'm vintage." You can catch her in many starring roles, including Elizabeth, the vintage quarry truck. You can find her at her favorite island place, which is Jeb Cole's workshop getting You can see Elizabeth and other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on this video. Mavis is a feisty young diesel engine who works at the quarry. She is full of her own ideas and doesn't take kindly to advice. As you can see, Mavis is black and yellow. Her favorite saying is, "I can do that for you all on my own." You can catch her in many starring roles, including Salty's Secret and Mavis. But did you know that Mavis's best friend is Toby? You can see Mavis in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on these videos. Salty is a hard-working engine who will occasionally work in the quarry and other island areas, but is happiest when he is by the sea. As you can see, Salty is red. His favorite saying is, "Yo-ho-ho, I love telling tales of the sea." You can catch him in many starring roles, including Salty's Secret and No Sleep for Cranky. But did you know that I brought Salty to the island when I needed help at the Center Island Quarry? Get to know Salty better at the Brendam Docks, his favorite island place. You can see Salty in other exciting Thomas and Friends adventures on this video.